It's boxing. I believe it was an unbelievable performance by Floyd Mayweather. He made Manny look like a regular fighter, just as he did with Oscar De La Hoya, Juan Manuel Marquez, Canelo Alvarez, Miguel Cotto. Just Floyd Mayweather is the greatest boxer in the era, and he proved it that night. I watch soccer, I like soccer, and I saw Germany beat 7-1 Brazil. What are you gonna do about it? Everybody expected a great game, it ended up 7-1. I have seen Super Bowls where everybody's exciting and the game is over in the first quarter. This time, Floyd did what he had to do, what he has always done, which is dominate and frustrate. The level of frustration that Manny had after the sixth round, when he landed in the fourth round, then in the sixth he landed, he could not do anything else. He was very frustrated, and just Floyd Mayweather won a great technical, tactical fight.
As a president of WBC, who would you want to see Floyd fight next? A lot of people are telling me, Robert Garcia, Joe Goosen, Abel Sanchez, they want Gennady Golovkin, Mayweather, but I don't know, the weight, 160 to 147, what do you think is realistic? Is it Keith Thurman? Is it somebody else?
Well, I think there's good options. Amir Khan, Lucas Matisse, Keith Thurman, Gennady Golovkin. If Cotto beats
Daniel Gill,
he's a middleweight champion. A rematch would be interesting. If Canelo continues winning, a rematch could be interesting. I think there's a lot of options, but Floyd is in a place by itself. He's a great champion. I'm very proud. His loyalty has been a really asset for the WBC, and that's what I take. We do everything for the boxers, and I'm very proud of all of them, and a great fight between any of those fighters against Floyd will be a good fight.
You're here in Los Angeles for Gennady Golovkin against Willie Monroe Jr. What is next for you? What's the next stop?
Well, next stop, I'm going to Mexico City. Well, tomorrow, on Sunday, we have the WC Legends of Boxing Museum. We'll be doing
San Bernardino.
All right. Then I go home. Then I go to Chiapas. I go to Rosarito, Tijuana. We're signing a WBC amateur program for Mexico.
That's beautiful.
I'm going to Chiapas to sign a agreement with the governor for the enhancement of boxing. Then I'm going to go to Boston. My nephew's graduating from high school in Tabor, Massachusetts. And then New York for Cotto. And then I'll try to see if my wife takes me back at home.
Oh, man. Boxing is back this year. I've never seen it so condensed. But the last thing, Julius Jackson here, he sparred Gennady Golovkin. He just told me that Gennady Golovkin hits harder than heavyweights that he sparred. What's your take on that?
Well, Golovkin has the power. He has the will. He's going through a great moment. And Abel Sanchez has been able to put the best out of Golovkin. As they want to call it, Mexican style. He does it, he goes, works the body, and every punch he's got the whole power behind. It's a great, great fighter.
By the way, I'm going to tell everybody, WBC is doing a lot to give back to charity, including this weekend. You have an auction. People could get more information at WBC Boxing on Twitter and Instagram. What's your personal Twitter and Instagram if people want to follow you?
I'm WBC Moro, M-O-R-O. And
people.
I follow him.
And Julius the Chef. Julius the Chef Jackson.
Julius the Chef. There you have it. Thank you so much for the interview. FaceNewsReport.com. I'm Elisa back reporting.
Perfect. So there you have it. Another great video for ES News. FaceNewsReport.com. I'm Elisa back reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at SecBack. And you can follow me on Instagram at Elisa back.